Oh, that's audacious. A good old-fashioned dump volley. Everything that goes with that. And she has started. Well, a little bit of fortune, more than a little in truth. Brilliant way to close out the opening set here for the 12th seed, who is halfway towards a place in the last 16.
On the rise and gaining my strength that way.
Well, it's a bit of a gift in the end.
In
a rather ignominious way to end the set. A set that Yafan Wang dominated. And we are going the distance here on Rod Laver.
6-2, 1-7.
Much better. Well, each and every strike. Qinwen Zheng is able to capitalize on it. Would you believe it? Just a little too much. She found the forehand when needed.
got a little bit lucky there. I think she...
Yeah, there was a good bit of body English here to try and swerve this back in somehow, wasn't it? But again, that's where the shape just helped her a little bit, just to draw it back round. Significant hole. And there's no drop off in quality.
She had it on her racket.
It's Qinwen Zheng that prevails, overcoming her compatriot in three epic sets. She comes through 10-8 in the final set breaker.
Wow, what an incredible way to finish this match, and kind of that last rally sums up the entire match and what has been happening here for 2 hours 40 minutes.